Do you want to enable picture-in-picture mode on Messenger? Hey there! Here's the easiest guide on how to enable picture-in-picture settings on your iPhone with just one click. So, let's get started. Before doing anything, ensure that you are using the latest version of the Messenger app. To do that, go to your device's settings app, tap on General, and tap on picture-in-picture. Make sure the toggle next to the start PIP automatically is turned on. Quickly after that, go back, scroll down, tap Background App Refresh, tap Background App Refresh again, tap Wi-Fi and Cellular Data. Also, make sure that Messenger is toggled on. Quickly after following these, move on and restart your iPhone. Now, you should start a video call on Messenger and check if you are able to minimize the app and continue using other apps on your device. If you found this video helpful, then hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.